answer.
Yeah.
To start with, though, we didn't call it a prison. We called it a convict establishment. The reason we called it a convict establishment is because it was built by convicts who are prisoners. Now, transportation of convicts started in Western Australia from 1850 right up until 1868. And in that short time, 9,721 young unmarried men were transported because we want them to work. In 1868, it was 62 political prisoners from Ireland, the Fenians. Who never should have been transported. By 1886, this place was in disrepair, and that's when the British handed it over to the colony. Well, actually, they made them pay for it. The colony made it the main prison for Western Australia, minimum to maximum security, and it was like that until it closed the end of 1991. This is reception. This is where you get processed when you come in and out of the prison, and you're sitting there on the bench. Above your head on one of the pegs is one of the calico bags with your name on. So what do I want you to do now?
Go in there.
Put your possessions in the bag.
Take off all your clothes. Shoes go in there. Clothes go in there. And a trusty prisoner makes a list of all the things you're putting in. Watches and rings and jewellery, they're going to safety deposit. We do not talk about gold or silver makes. Next thing we have to do is we have to do a search, don't we?
Yes.
Okay, put your toes to the line like this. Did you do this last time? Yeah. Did you really? I picked on you last time as well. Okay, now, you three here. You stand there now. It's multi. You here. Okay. Now, you three there. You two. You've already got your clothes off.
No,
he wasn't listening.
I didn't know
this was only party. Pretend. Only pretend. Okay, you. Get up there. You. Go. Hello. You did very well. Because I did the numbers. You see this gentleman here? I thought someone. And then he reminded me about
you. You almost escaped.
Reception. I think it's because you've got no clothes on. In fact, women did not work in the male prison until after the 1988 riots. 4th of January 1988, they tried to burn the place down. So the difference between you and me, I'm an officer and you need to call me boss. What do you need to call me?
Boss.
Yes, boss.
And I'm a man, because we're all men. Your answer to my questions is going to be no, boss. What's my answer going to be?
Boss.
No, boss.
No, boss.
Excellent. Have you got any drugs on you?
No, boss.
Drugs are the main things that bring you to prison. You're wrapped in tiny little parcels and all over the place. We know where they're hidden.
What happens when you do get caught?
You're in huge, colossal trouble.
Get to looking past you.
In convict times, yes. When I'm in prison at times, you've got solitary.
What, solitary work?
No, solitary where you're put in a cell all by yourself.
Oh.
That's so mean, isn't it?
Yeah. Not as mean as a cat around your house.
No, that's really mean.
Yeah.
Really mean. Did you get the cat in that?
No, no.
Oh, he's going to get it. Yeah. Or him.
Definitely me, I know.
Definitely you?
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
You're always getting the cat and nine tails.
I'm bad to get the cat and nine tails.
I'm not spying with the cat either.
No. Anyway, got a weapon on you?
No.
No, boss.
1991 with the size of a brick. We've got this one, okay? Now, we still don't believe you. So this is what's happened. You line up here one at a time, take turns on the other side to strip search, go and for a shower, come out wearing the white colours, we give you for some greens. But we do it together, so we can laugh at you. Could you turn around and do it properly? I'm a bit worried about your husband.
Don't encourage him on his husband.
Okay, so we search your hair, we look inside your ears, and then we make you put your head back. Put your head back. I need to look up your nose. Okay, eyes to me, open your mouth wide, stick your tongue to the wall, tongue to the roof, floor, door, window, open. Good! Arms up, I want to check your hairy armpits. It's embarrassing, isn't it? Arms down. Spread a bit more. Bend your knees, you're going skiing. Hands on knees, you're going dancing. Push your bottom out, and in your imagination, I'm walking behind you. My name is happy. Lift up your right foot, lift up your left foot.
But you didn't make a cough.
Which is humiliating and degrading.
Did that something happen? That's
the nightmare. But that's what was happening here in this prison. If you're going to prison today in Western Australia, the males, the females and the juveniles, every time you go in, every time you go out, you get strip searched. Are you going to go into prison to find out?
No.
You're not sure? What do you mean yes? You don't want to, do you? Okay, we're going on site now. There's 25 of us, 26 of me. Watch where you're walking. Photographs use the opportunity, like this young lady here. If you want to ask me any questions, you just ask me. Now, when we go outside, it's 4 and then 5. This lovely lady's got an audio guide. All right, so, come on, we're going. Okay, let's go.